brain function determines our behavior and dictates who we are. Understanding how the brain works is one of the great remaining mysteries that challenge mankind. Some people think that it will never be possible to really understand how the brain works, but modern neuroscience is making remarkable progress. We are, in fact, in the midst of a neuroscientific revolution, and this will transform our society in ways that we can only begin to think about, ranging from curing brain diseases to answering philosophical questions about the very nature of existence. Our goal is to obtain a causal and mechanistic account of how the mammalian brain governs behavior. The brain processes information through the concerted activity of many neurons, which communicate with each other through synapses, organized in highly dynamic networks. Here in this course, we'll take a bottom-up approach to studying the brain. We begin with a biophysical description of the structure and function of the fundamental building blocks of the mammalian brain, its synapses and neurons. We next consider neuronal networks, with specific emphasis on the interactions of excitatory glutamatergic neurons and inhibitory GABAergic neurons. Finally, we place neuronal network function in the context of sensory motor processing, ultimately leading to behavioral decisions and learned goal-directed motor output. We'll also consider what happens when the brain goes wrong, with dramatic consequences for the individual and society as a whole. As we learn more about the functioning of the brain, it'll likely become feasible to develop rational therapies for the many brain diseases. Each week of the course consists of 5 videos, each lasting from 15 to 30 minutes. Quiz questions associated with each video will help you learn the most important concepts. I look forward to discussing the cellular mechanisms of brain function with you during the course through the interactive online discussion forum.